I got an email the other day from Mitch Kraft, and he had a question about sections. He has one section that is nothing but a bunch of playlists, like this one I made right here that says test. There are 5 of my playlists in it. And what he wanted to know was, is there a way to rearrange these 5, or however many you have in your section, is there a way to rearrange them into a specific order? And then you click on the pencil and there is none, and you can't drag and drop them, but you can get them in the order you want. Let me cancel this. And to do that, you just have to create a new one. Click add section, and then choose over here where it says content, under playlist, choose multiple playlist and click it. You scroll up a little bit. Okay. Right here it says add playlist. So click it. And it says section title. So let's give it a title, demo. And right here it says find playlist. And now all my playlists just popped up. And the thing is, choose the playlist for this section in the order you want them, and that's the way they'll stay. So for demo purposes, I'm going to click the last one. And then I'm going to click the first one. And then I'm going to choose second to last. And then I'm going to choose the second from the first. And I'm going to choose GIMP. There. And then I'm going to choose Done. And then you got to choose Done over here. And you can see starting on the left. The last one in the list is first, and then the first one in the list is second, and the second from the last is third, and the second from the first is fourth. They're in the order I chose them. But that's how you can arrange your playlist in a section in the order you want them. And that's all there is to it. That's it for this one. Please comment, rate, and subscribe if you found it helpful. Thumbs up, greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. God bless. Bye.